So Raj, how did you find the Roland GP607 experience?
I think it's pretty cool. Like, it's the closest thing I've heard to a proper acoustic. So it was an amazing experience. This is like the first time.
How was the sound compared to other digital pianos that you have seen in the past?
Well, I would say digital piano is here, acoustic is here, and this one is right up there. Very, very close to the acoustic.
So you, if you were to buy a digital piano close to a acoustic grand, so would you as a customer invest in this one?
Definitely.
And we hope you recommend it to your friends also. And thank you for coming to Delhi Sound Store. We enjoyed a lot with you.